Well, the moment has passed. Back to work!
G'day all, Mr. Paladin here. Time for another Jag Always Crits video, and I'm gonna play Engineer with the Jag. Wait, what was that? There was a spy! I could feel it. Anyway, I'm gonna take a Jag with the Rescue Ranger with a Lugamoth, which is just a reskin of the pistol anyway. Get this upgraded here. Starting on defense of Badwater. Sentry gun's more important than my dispenser right now, especially with a 200 metal drop right here. Gotta get an upgrade. What is he? He's doing a troll in the air or something. He's using his rocket jumper. That Uber's not gonna get close. There we go, finishing it off. Everybody using the dispenser. I love it. I've got to get it upgraded. But before I can get it upgraded, I've got to make sure it survives. Enemy's trying to come around the corner. Let's see. That payload's moving. I've got to move this to the end of the tunnel. No snipers off in the distance. We're good. Alright, I think we're set up. Okay, let's get this upgraded while we got a chance. See, that's what I'm worried about with it being in that spot. Yeah, I see you, soldier. Let's get this upgraded. There we go. That sentry can be sniped from so far, sitting right there. No, that payload's not coming out of the tunnel, is it? Now it's moving. Now it's not. Now it's moving. Dang it, there's a spy. My teleporter was down there too low. Oh well, no teleports for my team. Not till later anyway. Because there's no way I'm leaving this to go to spawn. Too dangerous. Maybe I could place an exit here. See, that's the whole thing. I stopped looking at that sentry gun for a moment and it's down. Should have just left without the porter. See, now they're coming out the end of the tunnel. Level 2. Use a level 2 to guard it. There wasn't getting any lighter. Look at all that in the distance. I can't even stand there. Gotta protect the gun. I like this spot much better because it covers the packs. Covers the health packs. If my team controls all the health, then we will surely live. There's an Uber or something. Mission ends in 10 seconds. There we go, it's done. I have a notification about switching teams. Well, it's too late for that. We're not doing that. We're just gonna win the round. How about that? Team's moving up. See, I like being blue engineer a lot better than red engineer. Red engineer gets boring, you tend to total up. But man, blue engineer, when you're not using a mini sentry, much more exciting. The enemy engineer sees me, he almost hit me too. Because I'm building in the spot that he wants. But I'm not letting him have it. Let's see, can we pull this down now? There we go. Oh, there's a spy. The Jag always crits, my friend. Always. They've got 3 spies, I see them in the kill feed at the top. What are they doing? 3 spies on a 7-man team? That's a little under 50% of their team. That's way too many spies. That's silliness. I don't care how good you are. That is too much spy. Oop, rescue that. Ooh, I hear that sentry gun. Can you hear it? There it is. Heavy's got it. Yep, Heavy got it. See, this is much more exciting than turtling up somewhere. Whoa! Looks like the Rescue Ranger also always crits. Maybe I need to rename this one. Come on, under a minute left. We can do it. We can do it, team. If I just had a bit of metal and there wasn't an Uber. Let's see. Who's that medic healing? Come on, soldier. Can we kill him? No, soldier only got off 1 rocket. Medic's trying to hit me. Look at that whoosh. He almost got me with that candy cane. pick up my failed teleporter here. There we go. But I'm going to need more metal. Here's 200. Let's build. See, that soldier's been spotting this spot up here. Ooh, they've got a level 3 there. Maybe I can sneak the capture. Look at this heavy. He's shooting at my turret. Turret took him out, but they took out the turret. Dang it. Pop this one down. Whoa, come on. Where's my crit? Give me my crit. Ah, it doesn't always crit. What is the team doing? Come on, push it, push it. There we go. Good on you, scout. And my sentry's guarding. Yes, he got the cap. If you could get assists for captures, that was an assist for a capture right there. Alright, got to reset. I don't know what this team's going to do. They've been unable to take out that sentry gun. Let's try and pretend like that other sentry gun is not even there. We'll just set up on this side at the end of the tunnel. Whoa, nice reflect from the pyro on the sentry gun rocket, but he's on the back burner, so he can't have too much ammo left. Gotta get this guy upgraded. At least level 2, there we go. Gotta lock my metal. Here, I'm so stressed out on metal. Dang it, that was a bad move. I'm out of metal. I really should use my rescue ranger shots here. I've got no metal. Trying to milk this 100 pack for all it's worth. Use the rescue ranger so it doesn't consume quite so much on the repair. There we go, we're pushing up an Uber. Yes. Yes, that's it, my lads. Oh, doing the work. Okay, can we push this up? Ow! How dare he shoot at me? Let's move this up. I'm moving this. Where's the rest of the team at? Oh, nice sap on the sentry. There we go, finally got that sentry gun down. They don't even know that the sentry gun's here. They're probably going to drop on down and... Yep, there we go. Thank you for that medal. I'll take it. Whoa! Oh, I got shot in the back. Oh, an Uber's coming in. Killing my gun. The bomb is nearing the checkpoint. Sentry going out. Nope, you didn't quite make it, Pyro. There's an Uber down there. Move it in. Let's just cap it. I was thinking about upgrading my gun to level 2, but it is not needed. See, Blue Engineer is just way more fun. This is way more fun than just turtling up behind a rock somewhere. Pull this forward. Man, that pyro should have been able to destroy that. He didn't get it, though. Maybe he didn't see it. It is in the shadows. It is the spy sentry gun. Speaking of spies, here's a spy. Wait, why didn't my jag crit? It must be broken. Push it in. The heavy's here. Medic's here. Everybody's here. Good job, my boils. Move this gun up a touch. Get the dispenser going for the team. There we go. Alrighty, get this dispenser. What is our demo man doing? Want that something. Alright. Get the teleporter set up, because the teleporters are actually stronger than your sentry gun could ever be. Getting your team back here is way, way more important than this gun. So we'll just drop this gun here and let's get the teleporter set up. I don't know why so many engineers don't understand the strength of a teleporter. And medic, thank you. I need the medic. Medic needs my dispenser. There we go. Symbiotic relationship right there. But just as symbiotic as getting your team to the front lines, the faster you can get your teammates to the front lines is way more important than having a level 3 gun. But you need a level 3 gun to protect your stuff. And a bit of Dustbowl action all set up here. He's upgrading my dispenser. And he's taking all my metal. I want just a little bit more metal. I need the 100 metal to rescue my gun. I've moved my gun up to a really aggressive spot. It's usually good for a kill or two before I have to pull it back. Keeping my eye on it. Okay, it shot at someone. They're shooting back at it now. Yep. Oh, look at that. It's deep in the red. All good now. Put it in a better spot to defend the point. I don't want to keep it here, though. It's not a great spot. I want to move it up top. Look, the other sentry gun's up top. Look at this. Dual-layered sentry gun. Usually not good to put them in the same spot because they'll die the same way. Like, if an Uber comes on in here and kills one, it'll kill them both. So, let's move my gun back outside here instead. That way I can still look at the point, but it's going to cover the other side. There you go. Much more complimentary. What's that Uber going to do? Oh, we bolted the Uber out of there. Uber got a boost. Okay, how far forward are they? Can we move our gun out? Throws a Durate. Yep, I'll upgrade your dispenser as well. Here we go. I like this. You're using my dispenser. I'm using your dispenser. It's all good. Team's using them both. I saw that sniper. Oh, no crit. I also like how it can kind of shoot through that minecart as well to the front if they try peeking over there. I really want to try and cheat my sentry gun back up on the left if I can. That's a spy. Ooh, a your eternal reward. He's dead though. What do you think you're doing? Minutes left. Oh, we're pushing out with a critkrieg. What good kills. Good moment to move this up. Man, he's a monster. Dang it. Okay, the sentry gun up this way. There we go. Uses less metal. Christmas is on a rampage. There's a spy here. Oh no, he's dead in the kill feed above. Okay, he's dead in the HUD. No, at this range, my gun's better than yours. Under a minute. Enable the spirit of Halloween? Sure! I've actually got a Halloween effect on this gun. Let's see it. Let's see if the vote passes. Got the spike. Yep, I felt him. No. No, get out of here with that. There you go. Thank you, Pyro. That's what it feels like when you cry, soldier boy. Oh, we got a kill with a sentry as well. Christmas, going ham. Mission ends in 10 seconds. Oh, what is it? A scout. This round is done. Impenetrable defense. Solid defense there. But like I said, blue engineer is where it's at. You've got to be blue engineer. It's way more fun. Especially when you're not using mini sentries and stuff like that. Oh, the medic sees a gun. The soldier sees it. Oh, that sign saved my sentry. Well, it was only one rocket anyway. It wasn't going to die. But still, that sign blocked it. The sign is MVP. Wait, this isn't my dispenser. I forget my alias sometimes, so I'm not sure what I'm meant to be repairing. I mean, repair everyone's stuff up. It's all well and good. Helps out the other engineers, but not when I was trying to focus on my thing. Okay. Let's move forward with the team. I see a lot of kills in the kill feed. Christmas is doing his thing again. Soldiers up there are heavy as they're. I got him trapped in there. They can't get out. What is that sniper doing? He got stabbed. I didn't see him there for a moment because he was just standing stock still. He was hard focused on that scope. Okay, why aren't we capturing this point, boys? It looks like we have control here. Oh. Pair that gun. There we go. Watching the other guy's stuff is important. Okay, let's move this up just a touch. And then we'll go cap. I don't know why no one else is capping. We should have this capped. There we go. 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we're all on point. It's like everyone made a mad rush for the point. Alright, tell you what. Let's throw a tele exit here. But I really want one in the tunnel. So if the tunnel is clear, I'll destroy that exit. That way it won't destroy the level 3 teleporter entrance because it's still building. There we go. Teleporter going up. Now we'll protect this one. Let's move our sentry gun up. Put it here so it's got range on the tunnel entrance here. Oh, is that a spy? No, it's one of our guys. Okay. Engineer is moving his stuff up. Make sure he's repaired. Okay, he's good. Alright. Grab my dispenser. And take it to the tunnel. Alright, right here. Team can use it. I am not going to let that heavy medic through. Oh, I hope that demo man doesn't let him through. Yeah, they're right there, boys. They're Ubered. No, don't open the gate on an Uber, no! Oh, you let the medic through. Oh, the medic's dead, there we go. Gotta be careful doing that. Let's see, I see two heavies dead. Maybe we can move this sentry gun up. Maybe it's a good time. Let's see, bad time. Very bad time. Alright, let's try it again. A bunch of them look dead. Their sentry guns are down. Let's put it right here. Oh, look at them. There's only 3 of them alive. Yep, that's it. That's cap. God, I hope no Uber comes in here. Nope. It's actually smart for the defending team to do an Uber charge pyro up in here when the round starts, and that's a spy. Oh, he got the stab! But yeah, if you can get an Uber charge right up here at the start, it just destroys everything, and our medics will have to pop Uber early. You know, it just works out really good for the defense just to rush in with an Uber. Yes! Spirit of Halloween, yes! Wow, it's clear outside. Let's go. Let's go with the gun. Looks like we've got this corner, because Christmas is going ham again. Yep, there we go. Oh, Halloween, yes, there's my purple rockets. Purple rockets on the sentry gun. All clear. Move it up to the next corner. The next choke. Teleporter going up. How far can I rescue Ranger? Oh, I should have just gone and grabbed it. It wasn't worth 100 metal to do that. Creeping it forward. Nope, our spy. The other engineer was suspect as well. Okay, level 3. Level 3 on the porters. Y'all come back now. Alright, now we're in action. Okay. Alright, I want to pull my gun across, but I don't want to pull it across too early. Gotta move that gear up. Okay, I think we're good. Whoa, no! Dang. Almost got myself killed. I don't think I'm going to be able to get my dispenser. It's on the other side of the choke. I'm just going to destroy and rebuild because my teammates need the health here. Because they're poking out the right side. Oh, like that guy. He died. There we go. Team's using it. Whoa, that's dangerous. Save the dispenser. No, I just built that, dang it. Ow, something hurt me from behind. No, there's no health pack. Medic, no. No. Oh, wrong medic. That's the wrong medic. Oh, the medic's still here. He was trapped in there. He couldn't get past the sentry gun and he couldn't get past the choke. Same reason why I didn't want to go out earlier. Let's put this here so they can't even peek into that room anymore. I'm gonna have to heal up off my dispenser. Alright, once I'm healthy and the opportunity looks good. Yep, there we go. Half of the enemy team is dead. They are distracted, shooting down the middle. And there we go. Offensive blue engineer for the win. Thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors.
Non più vrai questi bei panacchini.